Hi, I'm Sarah L from Boating New Zealand, and today we're going for a sail on Binx, an XS15 sailing cat produced by the Beneteau Group. It's a little bit fresh today, but it's nothing this boat can't handle. She's already sailed here 15,000 miles all the way from France. Let's go and check her out.
Binx, which is named after a magical cat in the movie Hocus Pocus, was picked up by her owners in Europe in October 2020 and arrived in Opua in the Bay of Islands in June 2021. While she's a great platform for cruising local waters, she's designed and set up for some serious blue water adventures. Her owners decided to take the multi-hull route in order to gain more livable space and room to cruise with family without compromising too much on performance. This 14.7 metre cat has six roomy cabins and four heads. The XS15 is a new model for Beneteau, part of its range of performance-oriented cruising cats. The XS range is designed by French race yacht designers VPLP to offer decent sailing performance while still providing plenty of space and comfort. While Binx has just the standard twin swept spreader alloy rig and a minimal sail wardrobe of mainsail, one furling jib, a Jenica and a Code Zero, the boat can be specified with a sportier pulse line rig. The main lives in a stack pack with lazy jacks and the jib is on a furler, so there's no need to make a trip to the bow. Putting the sails up and down does involve some manual work, but that's what the owner wanted. On the starboard cabin top there's a pair of winches, one powered and one manual, for halyards, sheets and sail controls, and a single manual winch to port for the spinnaker lines. The traveller, which runs right across the transom, is controlled by a flush-mounted Harken flatwinder electric winch. The large cockpit creates an outdoor living area which proved very popular on the boat's trip home through the tropics. Under the hard cockpit top, there's a large seating area to port and a wide single sofa to starboard, along with a little outdoor galley station with sink, fridge and storage. Camping style seats for the helmsperson fold down on both sides over the walkthroughs at the back of each hull. The pair of 57 horsepower Yanmar diesels are accessed through hatches back here too. The twin helm stations are positioned well aft and outboard to avoid the need for a forward driving pod. This gives good visibility both up to the mainsail and forward. Inside the sliding doors from the cockpit, the galley and saloon spread out across the wing deck. The interior is kept simple with some personalised touches added. The very large galley area is ranged athwartships along the aft cabin bulkhead, with sink and large four-burner cooker to port, and plenty of bench space and storage to starboard. The main seating and saloon area is slightly elevated, providing great views out the wraparound windows, with further storage built into the bulkheads around it, and a chart table area forward on the port side. The two hulls handle all the accommodation. They're mirror images of each other, with double cabins fore and aft, each with their own ensuite and shower, and a third cabin each side, built in under the saloon. It's forecast to be a bit fresh today, but that's no problem for Binx or her owners. She's seen worse. She proved to be unbothered by the conditions, even when the wind rose a little. A few adjustments here and there, a reef in the main, and a partial furling of the jib, and we were cruising along, no worries. The ride remained completely flat and smooth, with the hull slicing through the chop and no heel when the pressure came on. We were reaching along comfortably at around 9 knots, a little over half the top speed the owners have experienced, of 17 knots. Even after just a short sail, it's easy to imagine what a safe and comfortable feeling Binx would provide on a long passage across open ocean. She's spacious, stable and stylish, a magical cat indeed. Thank you.
John Acklesane from Boating New Zealand. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more of these videos, please subscribe to our channel.